Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, today we'll discuss few themes and SEQs from the topic of death due to electrocution. The question is, what are the factors which determine whether an incident of electrocution can be fatal or otherwise? By taking into consideration few factors, we can determine whether an electrocution incident can be fatal or otherwise. First factor is voltage. If voltage of electricity is more, there is more chances that the outcome is fatal. In domestic supply, voltage is from 220 to 240 volts. In industrial situation, it is from 600 to 1200 volts. And natural, that means lightning. In lightning, millions of voltage of electricity travels from clouds towards the earth. So the first factor is voltage. Second factor is amperage. What is the strength of the current? A is equal to VR means amperage is equal to voltage into resistance. Resistance is measured in the unit called ohms. If 1 milliampere current enters the body, there are only few tingling sensations. If more than this current enters, there are few painful sensations. If 10 milliamperes to 60 milliamperes current enters the body, there is hold on phenomena. If 100 milliamperes current enters the body, it is very fatal. It can lead to ventricular fibrillation. It can lead to asphyxia. It can lead to death. Third factor is nature of the current, whether it is AC type or DC type, alternating current or direct current. AC type is considered to be more fatal than the DC type current. Fourth factor is resistance of the body tissues. It varies from tissue to tissue. Dry skin offers maximum resistance. It may offer resistance up to many thousand ohms, but wet skin offers resistance only up to about 300 ohms. Similarly, bone shows less resistance than the dry skin. Fat, nerve, muscle also show less resistance, but least resistance is offered by the body fluids like blood. Next factor is duration of contact. If duration of contact is more, outcome is likely to be more. If moderate voltage electricity enters the body, there is hold on effect. If high voltage enters the body, there is a throw off effect. One is thrown away and one may fall from height and get injured. Then there is arcing effect. At times you get note on this. Question is asked in Viva. What is arcing effect? When voltage of 33,000 or more electricity is passing through wire, some electrical activity is going on around the wires as well, up to few centimeters. So if some bird or some human being, even he does not touch the wire, he can be electrocuted because of that electrical activity going on around these high voltage wires. This is called arcing effect, electrocution without touching the wire. Next factor is pathway of the current. This also determines whether outcome is going to be fatal or otherwise. For example, if entry is from one upper limb and exit is from opposite lower limb, then heart is on the way and this pathway is fatal. If entry is from one foot and exit is from other foot, then this is likely to be less fatal. If earthing is there, outcome is likely to be fatal. Electricians, while doing their job, they anticipate that they can be electrocuted. There is preparedness for the shock, so they escape fatal shock. But if someone is suffering from cardiac disease, or if someone is sleeping, then outcome is likely to be fatal. What is mechanism of death or mode of death in electrocution? Death may occur due to ventricular fibrillation and also due to other cardiac arrhythmias. Death may occur because of knocking out of respiratory center. Death may occur due to cerebral anoxia. And death may occur due to spasm of the chest muscles, tetanic asphyxia. When there is spasm of the muscles of the chest, air cannot enter the air passages. Oxygen cannot enter the air passages. And one can die due to asphyxia. Medico-legal aspects. Accidental is most common, but while doing autopsy you must rule out the foul play. Suicidal, less common. Homicidal, also quite rare, but in few countries of the world the convicts are executed through judicial electrocution. Now, what is judicial electrocution? At times you get note on this. The person is strapped to the chair, his head is shaved, a cap-like electrode is put on his head, other electrode is applied on the foot, and electricity having voltage 2000, strength of current is 7.5 ampere. It is of AC type and it is passed through the body for 1 minute. If he does not die, the process is repeated. In such cases, temperature may go up to 114 degree centigrade. At times you get question, how will you establish that death is due to lightning on autopsy examination? Very high voltage of current of DC type passes through the body in such cases. And there are also findings due to the accompanying blast wave. If you go into history, there is history of recent occurrence of lightning storm, thunderstorm in that area. If you do external examination of the dead body, the clothing may be completely torn off. Shoes and belt can also be found burst open. There may or may not be any other injury. At times there is only small entry hole through which electricity has entered the body. But at times you get extensive injuries. Injuries of disruptive type causing extensive mutilation of the dead body. Along with that, there are burns present on the dead body which are very typical. High voltage causes different type of burns like surface burns, linear burns and arborescent burns. At times you get note on arborescent burn. Arborescent burns are always caused by lightning and they show tree-like fashion. That is, pattern-like branches of the tree on the skin of the person who is affected by lightning. Along with that, there are few other findings. The metallic objects present on the body like key ring gets magnetized. It is said that survival rate of victims of lightning is quite good. In one study, it was found that 250 out of 601 survived. Autopsy in such cases is done to rule out foul play, to rule out homicide. Circumstantial evidence and magnetization of the metallic objects helps in reaching the conclusion. This picture shows arborescent pattern. You can see superficial burns. Pattern is like that of branches of tree. It is due to lightning. Well, we stop here. Thank you very much.